Hi guys, I'm back. This particular one right here is called the Bayside. I'm gonna walk in and see exactly how this one will be. All right. Okay, I think we got something going on here. Any lights? No lights, okay. All right, that's fine. This is the Bayside. As you walk in, this is your living room area, as you can see. We came in from there. There you go. Sorry guys about the lighting. We don't have no lights, and it is getting kind of dark. Well, yeah. Weather, bad weather. This is your dining room area. Get your nice windows over there. I like it. And this right here is your kitchen. I love this. This is actually one of my favorite ones. I've been in here before. I just remember. This is called, the Bayside. This is one of my favorites. I like this one. As you see, everything is like wooden. You have your wooden options. That's your wooden cabinets. And that's the wooden. This is actually the wooden option from what they told me once before. You can change it out however you like to have it. Stand back some so y'all can see it. Goes around in a nice little circle. I like it. Black appliance. All of this is your table. If you can see it in the middle, all of this is your table. It's wooden. That's real wood, guys. I actually like that. You don't even have to buy no table, to be honest with you. I'll just eat here. Oh, that's all you need right there. Two stools. That's all you need. I wouldn't even get no table, to be honest with you. I wouldn't even buy one. Not me. You see all this table right here? Why you need two tables? This is like a King Arthur table. This is like King Arthur in a round table. Come on now. This is your pantry over here. And as you guys can see, this is a nice size pantry. When you walk in, you got cuts and corners in here. This is a pantry now. This is a pantry. This is a lot of pantry. And I love it. Just a lot of pantry. Well, I mean, how many cereals and Roman noodles you gonna put up there, huh? Ketchups. Come on now, flour. You ain't gonna put all that stuff in here. They'd be hiding things in there. As you can see, this is your first bedroom. There you go. Small closet, but the bedroom's all right. It's an okay size, but this will definitely be the baby room. That's the baby room. Call it baby room. Come back out, hallway. As you can see, this is the pantry. I mean, the laundry room. That pantry got me. I'm calling the laundry room pantry. Oh Lord, this is the laundry room. Okay, that's your HVAC system in here. That's what this closet door was. Well, not a closet door, but this the pantry. Oh Lord, they don't have nothing to put your stuff on. That's why that pantry's so big in there. You gotta use it for your laundry. The laundry stuff too. And you come back out, and this is the family room / lounge room. I like this. See, now you see how they got the cuts and corners. That's what I'm talking about. It's not wide open. You have a hallway. Cuts, corners. I like that. People can't just look down and see you. They have to come around here. There you go. And as you can see, in this lounge room, this end is being shared with two bedroom. This is one of the bedroom, which will be your second bedroom. The first one's in the hallway, if you remember. This is also a small closet. This is also a small bedroom. It's not really much to see here. Come back out. You got your little cabinets right here. Okay. All right. Got your little cabinet here. Three. And you got your hall bathroom. Standard bathroom. I just love the colors, to be honest with you guys. Even though it's like a base color, But I just love this brown. This brown is pretty. I like it. And I love the the granite top that you have to go along with it. I like it. I like it. And this is your third bedroom. They all the same. They're all the same size. They're all the same size. Small. Small. If it was up to me, I would knock all of this. I would knock all of that out. Or knock at least like this off. Like, I would have all this removed and just open up, expand all of this. So it can be one big, I almost cursed there. One big old family lounge room. Okay. Once again, walking back down the hallway. Now, y'all see how big this thing is? You don't need that table over there. Come back through here. Remember this area. And we're going to enter the master bedroom. Master bedroom. It's okay. So, we got no vents again. We got no vent. Now you can only position. Look, they letting you know. They telling you where to position your bed. I don't like that. Don't have the big old opening telling me where to position my bed. I don't like that. But I do like this. This is the master bathroom. This is pretty decent. Even though all this is standard. I just love the color. Brown is one of my favorite colors. Tannish, brownish. Look at the tub, guys. This is the tub right here. I like that. Got a toilet sitting in the corner right there, sitting in the cut. Got your window. This is a nice tub. I like it. I don't care for the standard thing right there. You know, the standard knob and faucet. And you got your shower. That's your shower. And you have your closet inside of the bathroom. It's a nice size closet. However, I'm not a fan of closet being inside of the bathroom. If you haven't was able to tell by now again, I don't like it like that. I don't like the closet inside of the bathroom. It does have a door. So, I mean, you can shut it. So, if you got clothes in here, you gotta shut that door. All right. Here we go. All right. Looking nice. It don't have no closet. I have the closet on the inside of the bathroom. Okay. Let's check out the pricing. The pricing actually don't went up. This is called the Bayside. Once again, by Clayton Home. 2,000 square feet. 2,040 square feet. $121,371. These are your options that are included. I will make sure that I add these in the description at the bottom. Hopefully I remember to do that. But, all right, guys. Review on my home for today, and we will be out. Stay tuned.